As you can see, I'm very happy. I feel honored that I'm counted worthy amongst the cabinet members I'll be serving with His Excellency Governor Babajide Olusola Sanwo-olu and Deputy Governor Obafemi Amzat. I feel so excited that I'm going to be able to put in my quarters in Lagos State and truly impact the next Well, I can tell you something. I will work hand in hand with every Lagosian that passes through my office. I will make sure the Office of Civic Engagement is so liaised with people, literally with grassroots, and to work more, hand in hand, you know, with Lagosians. So one thing I can promise Lagosians is that I will give them my best. Whoever has the opportunity to pass through my office, I will make sure I treat that person as an individual. Be it individual or a group, I will make sure they feel my impact. And I will make sure that I work in line with the directives and the duties that is expected of me.
Friends, both in Nigeria here, as well as my friends from the United States. We started a long time ago. Most people do not really understand how we got together. The June 12th really brought us together. We contributed our efforts, time, money, whatever you can think of, we put everything towards that. We decided not to come after the transition to the civilian government because we were activists there. We continue to support the progress of the country. And it got to a point whereby we started asking ourselves, you know,